group of volunteers were on a junior baboon walk and bumped into one of the cheetahs on the way back. This cheetah was like no more than 5 yards away from them. So that's why this enclosure, we moved, relocated two cheetahs that were in here previously.
So these guys will never get released?
These ones won't, unlikely to now.